Hello everyone, Rissy Toothpick here, back again with some more LEGO Star Wars, and today we will prepare for the battle. Alright, I guess join the battle. Let's just jump in there. As the Gungans, we will fight the droids.
Starting up the shield!
Look at them. They're coming.
We shall must load the last catapulties.
Misa should have stayed in Otokunga.
Don't be afraid, Frog Jaja. Go and get them.
Alright, so now we gotta start some weapons here. Okay, let's get this ball.
This look very, very safe.
Oh, look at this thing.
Go into catapults, Jaja. Ready them, sir, for the puma.
Okay, we got that one ready. Do we need to get another one? There's one all the way over here. Oh, they're coming though, very slowly. Okay, we've got some enemies coming. Hold L2 to start aiming. And we gotta shoot him. Oh, this guy's got a strong attack. Okay, is there no more enemies here? Get him. He's still alive. There's another one somewhere right over here. Oh, I hit my own guy. Got him with the electricity. Okay, there's another one. What's this? Can we build it? Nope. That's something that we probably have to be a bounty hunter for. Okay, let's keep on moving. Looks like they're attacking one way over here. Let's get these guys. Okay, and there's one. Where's the other one at? Okay, they're right over here. Smack that guy. I killed him. Uh-oh. What is that?
And make a big catapult.
Okay, so apparently we've got to make a big catapult. Oh, we want to shoot those things. Can we get in there? I know there's something valuable in there. Apparently we can't, but what we can do is we can shoot these droid things. Three out of five. Where's the other ones? They should be relatively easy to find. Or there's one. Okay, four out of five. One more. Can't find the last one, apparently. Is he, like, hidden somewhere? Oh, there he is. I see him. Come on. Get him. I can't hit this guy to save my life, apparently. Alright, there we go. Collect every mini kit in the level to unlock special micro build ships. Can we change characters? We can, unfortunately. Let's see, can he do something to this? No, he can't either. So we have to come back later, unfortunately. Let's repair our catapult. Okay, we got some parts. We start building. And here they come. Man, it's quite a bit of droids right there. Yeah, let's attack these guys. Oh, I accidentally missed that one. Get those. Let's try to kill these guys. There's a lot of them on this side. Get some more on this side. There's about two of them right there. Okay, we got those. Now we just gotta kill some droids. We almost got him. Good there.
We shall must fight. Give our weapons down. It's hard to do. No giving up, General Jaja. We shall think of something.
I give up.
R2, get us off this autopilot. You did it, R2. Look, there they are.
All right, here we go. We got a few things here. Free play unlocked. That's great. We need that. I think we only got one from this one. I really don't know how you can get more, but I guess there's some hidden money somewhere. And we only got one challenge. Okay, mini kits. Why are we getting attacked while I'm like doing this? Don't tell me I literally have to skip because... So we got a whole bunch of battle droids unlocked here. Gungan warriors. Alrighty. Okay, well, we don't need to go here. What's that? Not for sure. I know there's some things we want to kind of shoot here. Oh, I like this weapon. This one's got nice blasters. Avoid them. We don't really have to do this, but it's nice to destroy them. And someone really is after us here. Now we're going fast. Okay, let's get rid of this brick comet. Sorry, give me that money. We almost got it. And now, I guess we can come back down here and do what we gotta do. We do have a few enemies down here. Okay, we are getting attacked too, apparently. Kill some of these bad guys. Okay, we don't really get anything from destroying them, so let's go to our mission. I think this is what we gotta do. Let's start the level. Hopefully that was a correct thing.
Go back. Qui-Gon told me to stay in this cockpit, so that's what I'm gonna do.
Bravo flight. Let's get in close.
All right, here we go. Okay, so looks like we got to destroy some things here. Avoid that.
We can take out those turrets, can't we, R2?
Want to go through these rings and get the money.
If the gunners are going to win the ground assault, we need to destroy those signal towers.
Come on, R2, let's shoot those signal towers.
Destroy some of these. Doing all right. Let's kill some of these guys since they're being a problem. Ooh, we're taking some damage here. Oh, there's some goodies down here.
Our fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids. We have to do something.
You hear that, R2?
Oh, we're taking a little bit of damage.
This is kind of fun.
Get more money. Got some basic droids. What are they? We got rockets now or what? Okay, let's get this one. That was a lot, apparently.
This thing's doing a lot of damage.
Oh, okay. True Jedi, apparently. Did we get all the coins that we needed? I think we did. I don't know. Yeah, it looks like all we have to do is just destroy these guys. Okay, and then we just shot that missile out there to hit him. Perfect. Okay, we got some more enemies on us here.
What a shot.
Let's try to blow up another one of these guys. Perfect, he should die. And there's another one.
We aren't gonna stop this thing from the outside. We gotta get in to do real damage.
Apparently there are some things we want to destroy on the top part. Let me see if I can find that. I saw that 1 out of 4. Yeah, 2 out of 4. This is kind of destroy everything. 3 out of 4. And apparently it forced us in. That kind of sucked.
I'm trying to stop.
Those fighters that make it inside the battle station, target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
All right, R2, we're looking for power cores.
Oh, we're down.
This is not good.
Let's destroy this. Destroy everything here. Let's destroy those so we can get that 10.
Whoa! There are so many droids!
We're looking for power droids, apparently.
Right. Shoot those power cores.
And we did it.
Ship has been destroyed. Look,
they are broken. Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
There we go, we finished The Phantom Menace. See what we got here. Level completed. Free play unlocked. I think we got True Jedi on this one. Must have did something right on that one. It's good though, we do need the money. So if you need money in this game, you could like farm this mission. We did get a few of these. And nothing unlocked, apparently. Okay, so you complete your first episode. Congratulations. Select the episode again and revisit levels in free play mode. Play as any character you unlock to discover new mini kits and challenges, but that's not all. Okay, so now we got free play. Select this mode to explore the galaxy areas you discovered in free play without an active story episode. Play as any character you unlocked, collect cyber bricks, ships, and lots more. Complete more episodes to unlock more of the galaxy. Speaking of, and we got Attack on Clones. Select this to continue the story of the previous episode. Remember, you can change the episodes or access galaxy free play at any time in the episode tab of the holo projector. Now continue your saga. And we are definitely going to start Attack on the Clones, but I think we're going to do that in the next episode so we can start fresh in the new one. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see y'all again in the next one.